Commentary today from Daryl Cullinan. But this is a great start for India. The target is quite big. 269 to
quicker one. Swept away, and it'll be a boundary, much needed boundary for the Irish. And ball that was full, and he just got it down past the short fine leg.
Was asking for this, and well played.
The second seamer that we saw with the new ball. Slow delivery, took the pace off, but the bowler will look back and see that the ball has gone for four.
Again, down the ground. Enough to find the boundary. Oh, this is good stuff from the Irish batsman. They're not going to just take this line down. Absolutely nothing wrong with this.
It's really nice to see that the field hasn't changed. It's another off-cutting delivery, hence no pace at all in that edge. It's gone for four, it hasn't carried to the first slip fielder. So 8 runs from the over, 84 for 4. To deny room to the batsman. Oh, he's gone with the angle on this occasion. Still hasn't got the six, but wonderfully struck.
That sounded so well off the bat. I thought it was six as well. But look how crisp that is. And you're right, he just went, and there's not a lot of turn, and he's just gone with where the arm is. Look at that swing.
Goes again. One bounce, two bounces, four.
Given that Lomro doesn't turn the ball a lot, Tucker feels very comfortable with any ball pitched outside off stump to heave it to the leg side. And
Lorcan Tucker, 50 off 74 deliveries, 5 fours. He's the man who's at the crease, and if Ireland are able to get over the winning line, it's going to be down to him. Good partnership between Tucker and McClintock. Telling them in their ear. Pulled away, and pulled away strongly. Tucker still thinks there's a chance here for Ireland.
Well, the key to this shot was he got into position early. He almost expected the shorter delivery, and it was a bit of an off-cutter as well, just 122 kilometres. And he was in perfect position to execute that pull shot and hit it just forward of square as well, so knew exactly where the fielders were.